Hi, and welcome back to VTV News. Bringing all the deets from around the school. Today is Wednesday, November 10th, 2021. I'm your host, Skylar Wagner. Happy Veterans Day to all of our staff that served in the military. We are so thankful for your service. We wanted to give a special thanks to all of our veterans.
Good afternoon, Hawks. This is Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Jane Gentile from Vieira High School JROTC. As we celebrate our veterans this Veterans Day, we recognize those who have protected and continue to protect our way of life. Originally called Armistice Day, this day was conceived as a tribute to the Americans who sacrificed their lives in World War I. Now, we honor all American veterans who have served in any war to defend democracy. We honor our veterans during times of peace as well, for they protect what our war veterans fought and died to defend. We celebrate this day because we know that without our veterans, there'd be no land of the free and home of the brave. All of our veterans have protected our democracy, our freedom, and our way of life. Today, we honor and thank them, and tomorrow, we must continue to honor them. They have given us the chance to live in freedom today and an opportunity to look forward to tomorrow. They have given us every day, and they have protected every freedom. We must honor them every day in every way that we can. The best way to honor our veterans is to take an active part in maintaining freedom in America. We must volunteer in our communities, take care of veterans and their families, vote in elections, and continue to make America the very best that it can be. Without our veterans, we wouldn't be where we are today. Without you, we won't be able to reach where we could be tomorrow. Thank you.
The winter dance theme is Under the Stars and will be on December 11th. Tickets are on sale for $30 during all lunches. Guests are welcome to the dance. Guest forms are available in the auditorium lobby. Sources of Strength is an organization that promotes a positive, healthy culture on school campuses around the nation. Students will have the opportunity to join our team at Vieira to gain leadership experience now. See Ms. Burley's room 4118 for more information. The Ocean Club meets every Tuesday and Wednesday in room 3216 after school. There will be new volunteer hour opportunities by cleaning beaches. Be sure to check it out. Senior Information Night is coming up. Vieira High's guidance team and FIT's financial aid director will be hosting a Senior Information Night on Tuesday, November 16 from 5 to 7 p.m. in the Vieira High Auditorium. The first hour will be dedicated to post-secondary opportunities and scholarship information, including Bright Futures. The second hour will be dedicated to everything else related to FAFSA, represented by Jay Laley, FIT's financial aid director. Attention seniors, please let the schools know how you would like your name to appear on your diploma. This is typically your legal name, but we want to know if you would like us to include middle names and or if you have any suffixes. If you have any questions regarding your diploma name, then go visit the guidance office. It's time to take a short break on VTV News, and when we will return, we will lay out this week's sports games and matches.
My favorite costume is Brendan Confreitas.
What's he
dressed as?
An astronaut.
Hi, my name is Paige.
I'm Finley.
And our favorite costume of the night is the chicken.
Hi, my name is Gabby, and the best dress, in my opinion, is Woody.
I'm Bugs Bunny, Jack Malatino, and my favorite character here is Ryan Lewis, who is Lola, my wife.
Welcome back to VTV News. I'm Alex Puglisi. The fall sports season has gone by so fast, and we are so proud of our sports teams for doing their best. The girls lacrosse team has a parent meeting on November 15th. If any students are interested in joining the team, please attend. The cross country team goes to their state championship at Appalachia Regional Park at 8 a.m. this Saturday. The girls' soccer team won their first game against Montverde yesterday. Vieira High broke the Montverde winning streak. Go Hawks! Please congratulate these student athletes for qualifying for state. Congrats to the volleyball team for their win last weekend. The volleyball team goes to state semifinals at Point Verde High School at 2 p.m. this Saturday. Please be sure you go out and support our fellow Hawks at these upcoming games. And as always, if you miss any part of our show, you can catch us on our YouTube channel at VTV Vieira High School. Thanks for watching. I'm Alex for Skylar Wagner. I'm Alex Puglisi. Have a fantastic week, Vieira.